Part 3 describes the preparation necessary for the ceramic layering. Select the suitable IPS-style ceram powder opaque in accordance with the required tooth shade and mix it with some IPS powder opaque liquid on a mixing plate until the desired consistency is obtained. Thinly apply the first opaque layer on the clean metal framework with a brush. Agitate or vibrate it so that it settles in the micro-retentive areas. Completely coating the metal with the opaque or wash creates a sound bond between the metal and all the subsequent ceramic layers. It's important to prevent excess opaque from reaching the inner aspects of the abutment crowns in order to avoid any inaccuracy of fit. Fire the first opaque layer using the firing parameters for IPS style. Make sure to adequately support the framework. All the different IPS style firing cycles can be carried out in the programmat furnaces from Ivoclar Vivident. After firing and cooling, clean the metal framework with the steam jet and subsequently dry it with oil-free air. Remove the amount of opaque powder required for the covering layer from the jar and add it to the dried wash opaque residue on the mixing pad. Mix everything to the desired consistency with some IPS powder opaque liquid. Apply an even, full coverage second opaque layer. Use a brush or ball-shaped instrument for this purpose. Now, fire the second opaque layer. After firing, the IPS-style ceram powder opaque should have an even, silky matte appearance. The veneering surfaces of the alloy framework must be entirely covered with opaque. Thoroughly clean the metal framework using the steam jet before you start to apply the ceramic material.